Uganda under 20 men's national football team go to know the journey they will have to take in order to defend their crown. The Hippos, who are the defending champions in the CECAFA zonal qualifiers for the AFCON under 20, were pitted in Group B in draws conducted on Thursday. The draw event was supervised by CECAFA competitions manager Yusuf Morsi at the Azam TV studio in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. Uganda won the trophy in 2022 in Khartoum, were placed in Group B alongside South Sudan, Burundi and Ethiopia.
We are still looking for the first team, the players we are going to select. So I cannot comment about that a bit. But the good thing that we have seen the potential which are here.
The other Group A has host Tanzania, Kenya, Sudan, Rwanda and Djibouti. The zonal qualifiers will be played in October 6 to 20th, 2024 in three venues, Azam Complex, KMC Stadium and the Major General Isamu Hyo Stadium. Morsi explained that the best teams in the group will automatically qualify for the semifinals. The finalists will qualify to present CECAFA at the AFCON Under 20 to take place next year. Group A has Tanzania, Sudan, Rwanda, Djibouti and Kenya. Group B has Uganda, South Sudan, Burundi and Ethiopia. Johnny Simpija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.